She's just 18 years old, but the music of Birdie has been featured on the soundtracks to some huge films, including the new movie, The Fault in Our Stars.
That album is number one on iTunes soundtrack chart, and Birdie's own album called Fire Within drops tomorrow. Birdie, a lot going on. Good morning. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Okay, you're going to play for us, but we have to know the history of the name. That's written on the guitar as well.
Oh, it's actually,
is it a nickname?
It is, yeah. It's what my parents used to call me when I was a baby, because when they would feed me, I'd open my mouth really wide.
Well, now you open it and beautiful songs come out of it.
That's terrific. Well, what's the song you're going to do for us?
I'm going to play a song called T-Shirt, which is on the soundtrack in the movie. So.
Congratulations.
Take it away,
Birdie.
But first, this is Today on NBC.
Thinking about the T-shirt you sleep with, I should know, because I spend all the